gotta be shady.
We're not taking that risk anymore.
Yeah.
Because they don't have internet access and maybe not phone access, so they may not be able to transmit the information. And so they're taking credit card people, and they may not be able to process the card.
Yeah, it looks safe.
It came off of here somewhere.
I guess they just decided
it wasn't worth the risk anymore.
I guess but he didn't tie
the,
it up.
The actual
good,
reason
huh?
I stopped in is a friend of mine is missing. I say friend, I've known her for years, but I only know her by her first name, which is Aggie.
She's a
clerk at the Summerlin, Ramrod, and Big Pine Shell stations. Been there for years. Her husband used to work for a friend of mine at the fish house for about 20 years. Late husband. She lives behind
Boondocks. Not a lot of activity here.
I've been by her house. I've knocked on the door.
Hey, look, there's my scooter.
So if there's anybody else.